four from the top and the small, and we can flip caps. This here?
Yes.
This is our roller to intake right into this. So we have direct load rather than spending a bunch of time just getting a ball to go up to an elevator, which kind of cuts our time in half. Yeah. But I'm changing the gearing so it moves faster.
Puncher, we got a roller intake and an elevator lift to lift caps, we got a four motor drive. That's about it. We're looking good.
Thank you.
Three, two, one. Round 28, please check in. Round 27, please check in.
Thank you.
anonymous vote in 3, 2, 1. Driver control in 3, 2, 1. Team 1898R, your round is about to begin. Round 29, please check in. Qualifier 27 in 3, 2, 1. Vote for qualifier 28 beginning in 3, 2, 1. Driver control in 3, 2, 1. Once the field is set, we'll have qualifier 29 on field one. Getting ready for qualifier 30 on field two. Autonomous in 3, 2, 1. All right, driver control for qualifier 30 in 3, 2, 1. Round 32, please check in. Driver control in 3, 2, 1. Thank you. 32 autonomous mode in 3, 2, 1. Driver control in 3, 2, 1. Round 35, please check in. driver control in 3, 2, 1. Round 37, please check in. Robot 63857C, it's time to check in. Qualifier 36, autonomous round in 3, 2, 1. Driver control in 3, 2, 1. Thank you. about 7299C, please check in.
Thank you.
Robot 7299E, please report to check in for your round.
All right, we're ready for autonomous in 3, 2, 1. We're beginning driver control in 3, 2, 1. Alright, round 16-3 on field 2, ready for autonomous in 3, 2, 1. Driver control in 3, 2, 1.
Robot 6091B, please check in. Okay, round 16-6, please check in.
Thank you.
right, 16-4, starting autonomous in 3, 2, 1.
Red team wins autonomous.
Driver control in 3, 2, 1.
Red ended up winning this round 30-2.
All right, round 16-5, autonomous mode in 3, 2, 1. Driver control in 3, 2, 1.
Round 16-8, please check in.
Red won this round 21-6.
All right, 16-5, autonomous mode in 3, 2, 1. All right, 16-6, driver control in 3, 2, 1.
Team 72862A and 42007X, please check in.
This match ended with red winning 9-8.
All right, round 16-7, autonomous mode in 3, 2, 1. Driver control in 3, 2, 1.
Team 7299B and 6091A, will you please come up to table 2?
Red won this one, 24-6.
All right, round 16-8, autonomous mode in 3, 2, 1. Driver control in 3, 2, 1.
team 2364C, please check in and come to table one. And will Alliance 3715R and 3715F, as well as 7299C and 1898M, please come to table two.
This match one, blue one, 21-4.
All right, quarterfinal one, autonomous round in 3, 2, 1. Driver control in 3, 2, 1. Can Alliances 1898R and 1898A and 8843B and 8843A please report to table one?
Red won this match, 19-8.
Autonomous mode in 3, 2, 1. Driver control in 3, 2, 1. Thank you.
with all the robots fighting over the yellow platform, it actually ended up only being one Alliance parked robot for each team. The score ended up with a blue win, 21-6.
All right, driver control in 3, 2, 1.
This match was won by Red, 24-3.
Quarterfinal for autonomous mode in 3, 2, 1. Driver control in 3, 2, 1.
Red won this round, 26-9.
All right, congratulations to all the quarterfinal winners. We are about to start the semifinals. Semifinal 1, autonomous round in 3, 2, 1. Driver control in 3, 2, 1.
In one of the closer games that we've had today, this game was won 16-18 by Blue. Because of the autonomous mode that they got at the start of the game, that is what pushed them over to win the game.
All right, semifinal 2, autonomous mode in 3, 2, 1. Driver control in 3, 2, 1.
This match was won by Blue, 26-6.
All right, so the finals that everybody has been waiting for. On the blue side, we have team 1898R, Milton Academy, I can't read my own writing, Theris Rise, and 1898A, Milton Academy, Hellas Basin. On the red team, we have 63857A, Mashpee Vex Gods, along with team 81258C, Crossrip Sandwich STEM Academy. We've got the Cape versus just south of Boston. Let's get this going. Our autonomous, 3, 2, 1. And we've got balls flying, woo! Blue for the autonomous. All right, are we ready for driver? 3, 2, 1. All right, we've got a bot on the center. 30 seconds left to go. Last 20 seconds, folks. And we've got three robots vying for the center platform. We got four robots vying for the center platform. 5, 4, 2,
for the last match of today, we had a score of 32-9 with Blue as the winner.
Tournament champion award? So for our first tournament champion, this is not a mystery to anybody. If I can get the two Milton Academy teams up here, 1898R and 1898A, Theris Rise and Hellas Basin. All right, our next award is going to the Skills Challenge Award, and that award is going to 1898A, Hellas Basin, with a total score of 29. All right, our next award is the Design Award. The Design Award is for the team with an engineering notebook that is clear, complete documentation of the team's design process, a team that is able to explain their design and strategy throughout the season, a team that demonstrates personnel, time, and resource management throughout the season, and a team that shows teamwork, interviewing quality, and team professionalism. Our team that won the design award for this year is 1898M, Alyssian Mons from Milton Academy. Our next one, excellence. We will do the excellence award. So the excellence award is for a team that has a strong tournament qualifying round ranking. Does not necessarily mean they were the top team. Also had strong robot skills challenge ranking. Did an engineering notebook. If you did not do an engineering notebook, you cannot be qualify for an excellence award. And then also were noted by the judges for other activities they were doing and high quality VEX robotic programs. The team that was selected for this had a very strong notebook, and what the judges noticed, they were very impressed with the vertical expansion in the design of this robot. That award is going to 8843A Carver High School. Congratulations. Nicely done. So we're going to call this, it was kind of our idea for a judges award, but we realized that we did not get the second excellence plaque. So we're going to call this a judges award, but know that the middle school that is being noted for this, it was because they held up to the standards of an excellence award. You have to have 10 middle school teams in a competition in order for us to make it a qualifying award. But in this case, we wanted to recognize the team because they had shown incredible quality. They were first in the notebook. They were number 2 overall in the qualifying ranking, and they showed very strong skills. This team is number 2364B from Silver Lake. Nicely done. Good job. Good job. Good job. Nicely done. So the sportsmanship. So on this one, this is a the team is courteous, helpful, respectful to everyone at the event. Team treats others on the playing field in a spirit of friendly competition and cooperation. Team demonstrates respect and willingness to help the event staff and spectators. And team demonstrates excitement and enthusiasm throughout the event. If you were standing next to the last through the final event here today, you probably saw it. This team is 81258C Cross Rips from Sandwich. So our last award of the day is actually for us. These events don't happen without the support of many, many volunteers. And you guys today probably saw a lot of our volunteers running around. They are what makes these events so smooth. We try to be as smooth as possible. Sometimes we have our glitches. But I want to make sure that we recognize the support that we get every year. This year, we want to recognize an individual that has been with us since we started doing VEX. Back, I don't even remember, it's about 4 or 5 years ago. This individual has always come back every year. Even though this individual is no longer at Bristol Community College, they were once a student here. They have since graduated and moved on. I want to bring Janlund up for our Volunteer of the Year. So thank you, everybody, very much. Best of luck to those of you who have qualified on. We will be posting the qualifying criteria onto robot events tonight. So all of you who had a design, the Excellence Award Tournament Champions, that will go up there. For those of you who did Skills Challenge in middle schools, make sure you keep watch of that. Even though you may not have qualified to move on to the middle school tournament through today's event, you could still be qualifying through Skills Challenge, so you want to keep track of that. And also know that there are other events you can continue to go to throughout the rest of this month and next month. So thank you, everybody, for all your time. I hope you had a good day, and congratulations to everybody.